大舅觉得今天的视频是这样子，我明天早上要跟我的女朋友一起去旅游，如果不会中文的话，我们有很大的可能就没办法在一起，因为两个人在一起的时候沟通这个东西是很重要的，而且我跟他一般都是用中文沟通，偶尔会用英文沟通，所以呢从明天早上我要假装不会中文一整天。我跟他说过明天要拍一个狗粮视频，但是并不是，明天早上见吧，晚安。
OK， 现在是这样子，已经早上了，早上好，快六点了，我起来就给他 message 一个 Are you up? 然后他回了 Yup， 所以我现在回他说差点写中文了，
I'm going to head out now. Have you left yet?
我要赶紧走，因为我不想迟到，我们开始吧。
是不是应该开始指挥英文模式？
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks, and you?
差不多对吧？
他刚刚给我发了一个，我上车了，你打到车了没？
怎么办？我要就是假装听不懂吗？
我就说一个 What? Are you on your way?
好像真的不知道我这一整天要跟他讲英文了。
Sorry, bro.
谢谢。
拜拜。
我刚刚到了机场，然后我一直没有理他，因为 他一直在用中文发 message， 他要杀了我，肯定，因为一直没有回他。
谢谢阿姨，我到啦。他刚刚跟我说他还有五分钟，我不得不说，有些人今天搞事情。昨天给我打电话的时候，他鬼鬼祟祟的说他今天要拍视频，然后问他要拍什么，他又不愿意告诉我。反正某些人啊，真的今天他从早上开始就不正常。我说什么话他都不太回的，我很担心他今天会假装听不懂我说中文。
他为什么在我前面？
他也没有跟我说话，干嘛？拍二十四小时不理我挑战吗？
我刚刚看到了苏苏，他在我后面，所以我们现在真的要开始了。
Good morning.
Good morning.
What's up?
We gotta go. Where are we going? Where are we going?
我们去取票了。
Sorry, what?
为什么？
What are you saying? What?
我知道你今天要拍什么了。
What?
你要今天要跟我拍二十四小时不跟我说中文挑战。
What? 听不懂？听不懂？ We need to go. Stop laughing. We're gonna miss our flight. We're gonna miss our flight if you keep doing this.
Wow, 你英文说得好好。
What? Jay, I think.
Jay?
I think so.D, we're going to D. I lied. D.
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 Dog.
Like,
Dog.
Like,
Dog.
Yes, Dog.
你听得我说话吗？
What?
Are you ready? Oh, you're gonna take this? Okay.
我拿了就跑。
Sorry, what?
听不懂。
Sorry, what? 你不冷吗？今天没有穿外套。
What?
这期视频没有办法录了，全程都是我在笑，爆笑。Hello, can I speak Chinese?
一点点。我带你的吧。
那你把你的给我。哦，你的也好沉。
是不是差不多？
差不多。
Oops.
哎
，What?
What did you say?
Nothing. What?
我什么都录到了。
Oh no.
What?
We should go to.Get the card.
The what?
For internet.
Oh, we get it here? Or in, yeah, in Japan?
Not here.
Not here?
No, here.
Oh, no, here. Oh, oh, I get it. Sorry, my English isn't very good. Did you sleep at all last night? Because you messaged me at like...
Sleep.
2 or 3 a.m.
A little bit.
Like an hour?
Maybe 2 hours.
Wow, you're so tall.
Wow. You're so short.
We're not gonna make our flight. Let's go.
Do you think we're gonna make it?
I don't know.
I think I hear the final call.
Oh,
final call.
Oh, we're good. Easy.
Where?
It's right in front of us. We made it, at least.
We made it.
What's up? Oh, you're like so close to my face. It's like
Hey, what's up?
Let's go.
这个人真的。有可能就这期视频也发不出来了，就是因为交流的问题，然后我们就终止了一切，就到前面去。
你们学会了没有？
哎
，Oh no！
Finally here, but we need to get bus tickets, don't we?
Oh.
So, like, are you gonna get bus tickets for us?
No, yours showtime.
My showtime? I think it's your showtime. Fine, I'll be nice and I'll get the tickets. All right.
Thanks, bro.
What are you doing?
Changing
your SIM card?
Yeah, I'm changing my SIM card. 好烦这个人。Do you want me to help you?
Yes, please.
Okay.
We are off to Tokyo Station.
This is Tokyo Station. Thank you for traveling with us.
Thank you.Do you know where to go?
我们就走这样子方向就好。
Sorry.
Cross that way.
Right now we have to walk for 10 minutes, but it should be fast. Okay. We've already walked for like 2 minutes, right?
Actually, still 15 minutes.
Wait, 15?
Yeah, 15.
Do you have the right address?
Yeah.
Are we almost there?
7 minutes. Almost here.Almost there. I think we should turn right here.
Okay, let's go.
Go.
Where are you taking me?
Where are you taking me? 反正你也听不懂。
听不懂。
Look, 什么时候更新？
Wait.
Go go go.
I thought it was you for a second. Is it your cousin?
Yeah. We are here.
Really?
Nice.
哒
哒，我找到路了，对吧？没有迷路。
听不懂。Where are we going now?
我们现在要去做一件非常令人激动的事情哦。
Where
are
we
going to eat? Two choice.
Okay.
One is 拉面。
What's the other one?
Another one is 炸牛排怎么说？我不知道。
What is that?
Fried beef.
听不懂。Let's go get ramen.
You don't want to try it.
Okay, let's go get the beef.
Okay.
You clearly want the beef. Wow. Here, I'll give you two choices, but actually, you only have one choice. Right?
Yeah, your choice is my choice. Hurry up! I'm so hungry.
How much time?
Oh, 30.
Oh, no. Okay, but at least we don't have a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I just have my camera and this backpack.
And me.
And you. So much good food around here.
Can
we just like, wait, what?
So many. So much.
So much. I want to tell you why I'm doing this today. Before we talked about like, if I couldn't speak Chinese,
we
probably like wouldn't like be together or like couldn't last.
Yeah.
And so I wanted to try today like only speaking English to you and see if we could last one day.
So this is ours.Last video.
I could make it through one day, but I think if it was like this all the time, it would be so difficult because communication is so important.
Yeah,
I'm not used to speaking English. I feel like today's video isn't like, oh, how good is your English? It's like realizing my English is really bad.
Wow, bro, your English is really good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Like, if I couldn't speak Chinese, do you think we would last?
For now, if you only speak English.
Yeah.
I think it's fine.
Yeah.
Because I already know you from the beginning.
Yeah, it would be
no
really
way.
Difficult. That's fair.
Yeah,
that's really fair. What if one day I actually do just forget Chinese?
It's fine.
Will you still love me?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you will.
Oh.
It's okay.
干什么？偷拍我？
被发现了。Oops, I spoke Chinese again. We're getting close, right?
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, no. I see a huge lineup. What? For me?
Yes. I need some. Let me help you.
Wow, your Chinese is so good.
Yeah. I learned it for a long time. Oh no. I don't have a Chinese menu because this guy. 我觉得你今天拍这个视频，我肯定会被疯狂吐槽，我英语太烂了。你可以把我全程打码吗？就我的头上永远有一个牛排。什么之类的，
从现在开始就是牛排了。
我知道了，我英文烂不是我的问题啊，是这个海南人英文烂啊，对不对？不是我的锅。
Thank you. So dark now. Where are we gonna go?
Shopping. Okay, how do we go? 逛吃逛吃的一天。
Stop speaking Chinese.
Sorry.
I don't understand.
他刚刚抱怨我说我没有跟他说英文。我有说对吧？我一直都在说。
It's starting to get really cold now, and I didn't bring a jacket. Like, I'm just wearing a hoodie and like a thin jersey over top. I'm pretty cold. Are you cold?
No.
You're good because you have a jacket. You have a huge jacket. I'm so jealous.
Can I use Chinese?
No, you gotta use English.
Really? This one?
Wow, your English is so good.
Showing ticket now.
You did great.
Oh,
no, stop. I can't do
this anymore.
3 hours later. I'm in
the store, and I'm really
embarrassed. I don't want to take a camera. And this person is obsessed with shopping. He doesn't even know where his camera is. So I didn't film anything.Bro, 看看人家的活力。
Let's go, I'm ready. Let's go.
What?
Man, 只要运动就很有 you know, energy 了。
你的大楼。
Oh, I see it. Bro 楼。
我感觉我超级失败，本来是想 test me.后来就是我自己太累了，自己都讲不出来英文。
但说真的，就我今天的感受就是，仿佛觉得我今天一天没有跟你联系了，你知道那种感觉吗？没有，我就觉得你是不是超累啊？平时跟我交流，就觉得有一点酸酸的。我就觉得你的生活是过得多么不易啊！然后就是谈恋爱，每天24小时要用另外一门语言去交流，太难了。就你记得我们早上我说，如果是现在的话。你今后如果都说英文，应该我觉得还好，差不多一天嘛。
对，
说下来我觉得好像还是有点问题的。
Oh no!
Oh
no! 我不知道大家的想法是怎样，但是我是觉得沟通这个东西真的很重要。
就是你如果说两个人之间的交流只是停留在，你渴不渴？你饿不饿？你要去左边还是右边？好吃吗？
对，对，
就反正对于我而言就不行，真的不行。Sorry, bro.
我们听起来真的很那个，但是我觉得
今天我们好矫情啊。
反正你辛苦了，今天。
没有，你这么长时间以来辛苦了。我立个 flag， 好好学一下英文，争取进步。
Yeah, 我也好好继续把中文学好，我们都要加油。哎，要不要先去 7-Eleven？
好。
我真的想喝热水，我一整天一直想喝热水。我们只是喝到茶，但是我想喝热水。那我们就进行视频到。就到这了吧，是吧？
嗯，对。
好的，那如果喜欢这个视频的话，请点个赞、关注还有转发。下次见吧 ，peace。
热水 number one。
终于找到热水了。
Yes. The happiest part of my day 。